Hi guys, Saturday night blog this week. The only reason being that we've had trouble with the net and it's been messing about, and we tried to do it last night, couldn't get on the net. So I've done a fresh one tonight. So I hope everybody's okay. I hope everybody's having a great Christmas. And I know we are. Lots of booze and food and merriment, family round, friends round, just having a great time. We've been to one of my son's houses and had some nice food and a drink, and we've just got back from there because I needed to do this, get this out. So all we've been doing this week, like I say, is just getting ready for Christmas and then doing Christmas. We had a little bit of a get together last Saturday night with a few friends of mine and Julie's, Tina and Trish and Ina and Trev, and we had a good sort of pre-Christmas drink and a few songs and really enjoyed it. And we were going to do you a blog that night, but Ina's a little bit camera shy at the minute, so we've got to get him drunk enough to sort of still be able to play and sing, but not be too bothered about the camera. So I'm working on that, so that hopefully will be in the next few weeks. And in the new year, hopefully me and Trevor are going to do a blog. Hopefully Rob Waters, Bobby's going to come back and do us a few more. Billy Anderson, I know Billy watches the blog, so I'm waiting for you to come down, Billy, so we can do a few songs, a few blogs together. And hopefully, well, definitely my daughter, maybe next week, maybe the week after, we're going to do a duet. Molly, she's only 9, and she's got a lovely voice, and she's got a gift, not only for singing, but she started writing a little bit, and she's just got a real feel for music. She feels it in her heart, she likes all sorts of music, but she loves doing the stuff that I like, a little bit of, you know, I don't make her, but she listens to it all the time, so she knows all the words, and hopefully we're going to do a blog together. So I won't see you all before the new year. So I wish everybody, all friends and family, local and all around the country and overseas, a happy new year, and I hope it's a great new year for everybody, and I hope, you know, everything goes well for everybody. The song I'm going to do tonight is by a guy called Jeffrey Forcott, who I started listening to about 3 years ago, and this is the first song I heard him do, and absolutely loved it, and it's called Northbound 35. And before I do it, by the way, Mike, I've just read your email that he sent me, and you're a very astute guy. You're a good judge of character, and you hit the nail right on the head. But I'll get back to you. I'm going to write you an email after this and just let you know the details and everything else. Anyway, I hope you and your family have had a good Christmas and are having a good Christmas. Have a great new year. And also Z's over there in Hungary, and anybody, there's too many to mention personally, but I was thinking hopefully in the new year maybe we could sort of, Mike and Z's, and Mike's got some really talented friends over there in the States, and I'd love to sort of do maybe a collaboration. It's a long way to go, all the way over to the States or all the way over to Hungary, so hopefully we can sort of collaborate. I've got a couple of songs that I'm writing at the minute, so maybe we could do some original stuff, work on stuff together. And I think, I mean, I've never done that, but I know that, that Z's and Mike did a brilliant song a few weeks ago, and the quality of it was fantastic. I think maybe we could all get together and do that, so, but we'll talk, email and talk it to each other and get something sorted, because I'd love to do something with you guys. get something original out there, you never know. Anyway, this is Northbound 35. Northbound 35, through the Iron Hills, under infidel skies, it's 200 miles to drive, you won't be home. And I saw an Elsbound train on the overpass, in the driving rain, every ticket has cost the same for where you can't go. Mustang horses, champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild, it's the price of living motion. What's beautiful is broken, and grace is just the measure of a fall. I roll into your town through the smokestacks and the odd docks down on Main Street, and the sky spun around with your diamonds on fire. We fought all night and then we danced in your kitchen. You were as much in my hands as water or darkness or nothing can ever be held. Mustang horses, champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild, it's the price of living motion. What's beautiful is broken, and grace is just the measure of the fall. Flashes that we own, little snapshots made from flesh and from bone, out of the dark and plain alone. light up the sky. It's 51 and driving south. Ain't it funny how things will turn out? I never even kissed you on the mouth. We said goodbye. Mustang horses, champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild. It's the price of living motion. What's beautiful is broken, and grace is just the measure of the fall. Yeah, grace is just the measure of the fall. Thanks, guys. See you next week. Have a good new year. Cheers.